I get up there?
Shit.
There's too many of these assholes. Hold on, Tommy.
Pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
I got something.
Shit.
Let's get in there.
You go. Okay. Hear that? That worked. What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Huh. An actual tattoo shop. Like they've been locked in here for years. Well, what was that? Oh, shit. Hope you did that, Tommy. Thank you. right. A little rusty. Still got it.
Another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit!
We're looking for two!
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers!
Thank you.
clear.
Omar!
What's going on?
He's fucking dead! Find her and bring her down!
It's her!
Where?
Colin! Get around her!
I got it!
Put her down, girl! Where'd she go? After her, girl!
You do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot, you know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
On me, let's go.
I got you covered.
Come on, buddy.
Dina! Hey. Oh my God. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing a little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. Yeah. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
No. I ain't
just
flagging.
Can I just get her a gift and be done with it? I know,
she
wants an
apology.
Ellie.
Ellie.
Huh? Are you with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize.